In this animation of an oxidation reduction titration, at first we see the purple titrant reacting with the colorless sample. The products of this reaction are clear and colorless, so no change takes place in the sample's appearance. When the sample is completely consumed, we are at the equivalence point. When any more titrant is added, the color changes slightly, and we are at the end point. If any more titrant enters the flask, the color darkens, and we have overshot the end point.